Hey, what is up everyone, this is Supermask Rabbid. Back to an episode of Sunset Overdrive for the Xbox One. Yeah, just realized I need to go the other way, don't I? Oh, how generous of you for doing that to me. Glad I got here, alright. Alright, Walter, what do you want?
I've been working my ass off to repair this thing, then you go behind my back, making new propeller. You looking to steal my glider?
No, it wasn't like that.
I'm fucking with you, kid. Can't you see me smiling?
Ha ha.
It's a fine propeller. We're almost ready to fly out of here. The only problem is, a few minutes ago, some scabs stumbled across the glider. I held them off, but they stole my glide wheel.
Glide wheel? Sounds made up.
Well, how about you make yourself up a way to get it back? And hurry, those scabs will be back soon. I'll wait here.
Use the glider to escape the city.
I saw the scabs heading towards the amphitheater, down by the waterfront.
Okay. Then let's go get these sons of bitches.
That gang of scabs, where the glide wheel is.
Oh, I have this one. Mine is ammo.
That's it for ammo.
Let's go for the.
Some ammo. There's the glide wheel. I think. I better get back to Walter before he has a stroke. Or something else old people get and then die.
Just give me a second.
Quick, give me the glide wheel before more show up.
Fisco rifle bolt. Shoot.
Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
They kill people for a corporation.
Get rid of them. Or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Oh shit.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Fisco agents. Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Oh, come on! These guys are annoying as fuck.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Fisco agents. Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Hey!
hate these guys. Is that all of them? Yep. Time to flare.
Head over to the brewery. We can use the smokestack updraft to give us enough of a boost to escape.
Okay. Now, how do I go up and down? Good to know. Thanks. Anything else?
Dual barrel.
I fitted this thing with some weapons. Give them a try.
Follow that ship. What is that? That's a Fisco patrol ship. It ID'd your finder and is alerting Fisco reinforcements. You guys will be shot down for sure if you try to escape now.
Who is this?
Sam,
you can't shoot it down. It's got shields, but maybe
what, Sam?
Sorry, I was checking Reddit. Follow the patrol ship. If you chase it through the city to my location, I can upload a virus to it and take out shields. But you gotta get pretty close, and I gotta code the virus first.
Okay, we'll follow the ship.
Get to an updraft.
Swap drafts gives us power as well. Okay.
Sam, how's that virus coming?
Don't bother me when I'm coding. I can really use a donut. Donut would help me think. Maybe Boston cream. Oh, that's a good donut.
Got a dodge to home object. I need to reload the missile launcher.
What happened there?
Sam, we're running out of time here.
I'm compiling now, but the linker is really slow.
We're almost there, Sam. Virus ready?
Yes. I think so.
Goddamn blimp thing. Boom.
Yeah, we did it! Head toward the power plant. We need one last big boost to get us over the wall.
Next time, try not to make it so dramatic by being so fucking slow. Also, thank you. My pleasure. Just don't forget about me. I mean, us.
Don't worry, we'll send help as soon as we get out of the city.
There we go. We are free.
Good job, kid. Good job.
What? What?
Turn back.
What? Why?
It's too late.
What? Oh, shit. Walter. Oh, God. Invisible wall security provided by Fisco. Bastards! Fucking killed off Walter. I sound not like that guy anyway.
We'll miss you. You cranky motherfucker.
I'm sorry, Floyd. Just wish I could have saved him.
Best thing you can do is keep being yourself. Keep that swagger going. Cool?
Yeah.
Hey, Walter talked about this guy named Brill Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. You find that guy, I bet he'll figure out how to escape the city.
Brill Cream? What kind of a name is that?
One is easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.
Walter, damn, there has to be a way to get out of the city and make Fisco pay for what they've done. Achievement locked, plan B. Survive the glider crash and look for a way out of Sunset City. Floyd says a guy named Brill Cream might know a way out of the city. Okay. Find true Master Brill Cream at the Japanese Heritage Museum. You know, we might save that for next time, actually. And that's it for this episode of Sunset Overdrive. If you liked the video, remember to like, comment, subscribe for more videos and for more Sunset Overdrive. But until then, see you later.